To prevent heart disease, first we should get accustomed to a healthy lifestyle. We should have a good diet. We should take adequate rest, have a adequate exercise, and we should avoid smoking, alcohol, and chewing tobacco. The next thing is we should modify our risk factors. We should keep our diabetes in control, keep our hypertension in control. We should regularly get checked for excess cholesterol, and we should take any preventive medications if needed. So we should also have a healthy mental lifestyle. We should not get unnecessarily stressed, and we should resort to some health programs like yoga or regular community activities.